In today's scripture, a poor widow made her offering of two tiny coins. How could she possibly know that Jesus would call his disciples' attention to her offering? Or that 2,000 years later, we would hear her story of faithful giving again in faraway St. Augustine, Florida. Never underestimate the difference that your offerings of time, activism, and money make. We do not know how the Holy Spirit takes our offerings and uses them in ways we cannot imagine.